I'm quite an explorer. I like to see and learn and try new things while keeping the strong foundation and educational value. I like that they also introduce us to up-to-date technology that people use in the education environment nowadays, like robot or digital games and such things.
I'm a curious person, and I think deep within my heart, I'm a believer. Our teachers, they're brilliant, and they try to inspire us, and also they always engage us, not just to listen, but to engage in the discussion. You should always criticize and debate on any topic.
I came to Sweden because I have a great respect for the Swedish education system. I think the school is particularly forward in asking of staff and of students the questions of the day. For example, sustainable education, so education for a sustainable future. And they are also about the technologies and how technologies can help us become more human. And of course there are also questions about safety, about participation, and questions about migration.
I have a small class, so we are more intimate. We come from a different countries and cultures, so it's interesting to get to know that.
The school is situated right in the heart of the city. People here, they are very open and friendly, so you don't have to be that particular kind of person to enjoy studying or to be included.
The great strength of having international master programs is that it shows up education as a global phenomenon. Learning takes place everywhere and under all sorts of conditions.